All right, today we're going to be walking you through how to do a power snatch lift. So you will go close to the bar, feet shoulder width apart. You'll squat down, cover the bar with your shoulders, have a wide grip. Set your back, and then you will bring the bar up, all the way up to your hips, and then fast motion up, power up. Alright, today we're going to be walking you through the power snatch. So get close to the bar and then have your feet shoulder width apart. They can be like angled out a bit, pointing up, yeah. Squat down, wide grip, keep the bar close to you, cover it with your shoulders and set your back. Nice. Okay, lift it up and bring it all the way up to your hips and then catch. All right, now that we walked you through the steps, I want to see you try it yourself.